left, and the remainers are all in a tiz. What on earth is going on in the hallowed corridors of Westminster? We've never seen anything quite like this before. A massive melting pot of public passion boiling over into so much antipathy and open hostility. So much for tolerance, understanding and free speech. And all the while the powers that be are tearing themselves apart. All in all, not so smart as it seems that those who have the reins are making it up making as it they go along, improvising new tunes which don't quite scan. It seems the politics is broke. All the leavers have left, and the remainers are all in a tiz. What on earth is going on in the hallowed corridors of Westminster?